which is conceived in her is of the Holy Ghost. And she shall bring forth a son, and thou shalt call him Jesus, for he shall save his people from their sins. Now all this shall be done, that it might be fulfilled, which was spoken of the Lord by the prophet, saying, Behold, the virgin shall be with a child, and shall bring forth a son, and they shall call his name Emmanuel.
And he shall stand and lead his flock in the strength.